talking about you out there. Regardless if you're a businessman or the length that you keep your hair, take no thought in what you eat or drink or the clothes that you might wear. But you must just seek the Father, for his kingdom is at hand. Yes, you must first seek the Father, and you will understand, Christian man. Hear me, all ye Christians, all religions are at stake. They're just plans, rules, and regulations chosen only by the word of faith. Don't wait until tomorrow, he may come while you're asleep. So watch for the signs he gives you, they come and join.